to this cup game. Should be a close one, but neither team will want to go out at this stage.
Well, we've just got the team sheets in. Let's see how they'll line up.
The away side has gone for this lineup. So we're underway, and the players really looking forward to this game. Here's Arta. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. The goalkeeper eases the pressure. That's good link-up play. Here's Ronaldo. Gundogan. Now Walker. Good ball. Well cut out. Conte, another great tackle. Rakitic. Confident pass. Rudiger with a challenge. And the team swap possession again. And it's Ronaldo. Finds his teammate. He did well to win the ball back. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. Well, not too many talking points in that opening 45 minutes. Let's hope the half-time team... They brought on a few substitutes for the second half. It's goalless, 0-0. Can anyone score in this second half? Nicely played. Easy for the goalkeeper there. It's with the defender now. Passed well. Oh, so close there. Let's see that one again. Good distribution. Defender then back on the ball. That's good link-up play. Silva moving forward. Here's Ronaldo. Oh, that's great determination. Now De Bruyne. They're running out of time after 90 minutes are over. It's extra time and maybe penalties. Good, clean challenge. Time for a fresh player to enter the fray. It's level and they're on the back foot and they need to get this one away. They've won it back. And he's clear of the defence, but can he finish it?
I just can't believe it. Just look at the crowd. They've surely won it now.
A great goal there. Here's how he found the net. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then.
It's late, but anything can still happen.
Confident pass.
And this really takes the pressure off the defence.
And we're entering stoppage time now.
Full time, the manager will be pleased by his team's cut run. They'll be setting their sights on the final now.